Hi, this is Melissa for Boxing News TV, and look who's wearing probably the smartest suit in here. How are you?
I'm good. I'm looking forward to Saturday night, but it is, as you say, it's the best suit in here.
Definitely is. Green for the Irish. Hopefully the look of the Irish on Saturday. First time in Manchester Arena, is that right?
First time boxing in Manchester Arena, yeah. The last time I was here, which was for Belusic, I think. So, it'll be my first time fighting here, and I'm looking forward to it.
You've seen the atmosphere at a track. Saturday night won't be any different. What kind of emotions are going through you pre-fight?
It's like every fighter, you know, you get nerves and you get excitement. So, you know, I think nerves and excitement are a mixture of both. And I know I've showed time and time again that, you know, I can use those for my benefit, and I feel that'll be the same on Saturday night.
Fighting Jason Cunningham on Saturday, what are you bringing to the ring that he should be scared of, he should be worried about?
I just feel I'm an all-round better fighter. I have an answer for everything he does. He's a tough guy. He's a tough character. Southpaw, tricky also. But, you know, I've faced many southpaws in my career. I had over 260 amateur fights. And now I've had 9 professional fights. So, you know, I don't think Jason Cunningham will bring anything different than what I've ever seen before. I put in a really hard training camp. I've prepared really well for this, and I've took it really seriously. So, you know, It's one I'm excited about. You know, it's one that I feel that, you know, you'll see the best of Mick Conlan coming out.
And what have you been working on in your camp with your coach? What are your strengths and your kind of attributes?
I think we work on every aspect of my game, whether it's boxing as a southpaw, whether it's going forward, going backwards. You know, I kind of have an all-rounder approach to my style of boxing. So, you know, I feel that I've done well in that sense. You know, I've got everything down to a T. So, there's nothing specifically I've been working on, because, you know, I've faced many southpaws, I know what to do, but we've just been working on improving as fighters.
So you get the win on Saturday, 2019, what can we expect from Mick Conlan?
2019, you'll see me back in Martha Square Garden, St Patrick's Day, and then, you know, maybe a homecoming August in Belfast next year.
Shakur Stevenson, is there a chance of you maybe fighting him? Obviously, you're under the same promoter, but that would be a great fight. I think the fans would love to see.
No, listen, that's a fight that's definitely going to happen at some point in our career, and, you know, it's one to look forward to at that time. But at the minute, I'm not focused on nobody but Jason Cunningham, so, you know, that's the first and only thing for me.
Something I read in the paper recently about Rio getting a gun pulled out on you. What happened there? Do you want to just talk us through that? Because I read the article and I was like, surely not.
Okay. Me and my dad were heading back to the village. We were outside the village after a loss. So we were down seeing my mum, my brother, and obviously Shauna and my daughter Lucina. So we were there, and we came back to the village, and we had a taxi driver who was a bit of an asshole. So sorry to say that, but he was. And then he kind of cut a woman cut him up by accident. A woman driver, and he started going crazy at her and got her to pull over. And then the guy in the passenger seat just pulled the gun out, the big Desert Eagle, and pointed at the taxi driver. I was sitting behind the taxi driver, and I was like, oh, shit. But my dad just said, stay calm. I stay calm, and the situation was diffused. The taxi driver, he shit himself, and we just got out of the taxi.
What was going through your mind at that point? Surely you must be like, God, I've got a family. I want to make it in boxing. Like, all these thoughts must go through you.
Nah, listen, it happened too quick to even think, really. But the only thing that kind of went through my head was, fuck, I don't even care. I've just been fucked over in the Olympics. So, you know, it is what it is.
Saturday night, Frampton Warrington. I know who you're going to be backing, but apart from the main event, is there any other fights that excite you? Anyone else you're excited to watch?
I'm excited to see Heffron Williams. I'm unsure how it goes. So
everyone said that.
That's why I want to see it. You know, you got Williams being the smaller guy coming at the middleweight, and Heffron being a big puncher at middleweight. But Williams is still a big guy, and he's a really good boxer too. So, you know, I think it's probably Mark's first proper test against a really good fighter. So, you know, I don't know how it goes. I can't spread them.
Derek Chisora, Dillian White, which way are you going?
If I'm honest, I thought Derek Chisora won the first fight, but this fight, I think the momentum is with Dillian, so I think he'll win it.
Brilliant. Thank you very much for your time. Go enjoy yourself for the presser, and we look forward to seeing you on Saturday. Thank you very much. Cheers.